John Green is on top of the world. His book has been on the New York Times bestseller list for 60 weeks straight. The Vlogbrothers channel he runs with his brother Hank is closing in on the 2 million subscriber mark. Their recently concluded Project for Awesome raised more than $860,000 for charity. And John is basically YouTube's leading historian, thanks to his 1.3 million subscriber channel, Crash Course. But after watching the trailer for The Fault in Our Stars and seeing how good it's gonna be, it hit me that John's about to get a lot more famous. I mean, he's gonna be one of the most well-known YouTubers ever in terms of being known for work outside of making videos. He'll never be a Justin Bieber-level celebrity, but who cares? John and Hank Green are leading a different kind of movement, a movement where it's cool to be smart and it's cool to care about your fellow man, and that's just awesome. Plus, John's already hung out with the president, so there's that.